Hi viewers, I'm Nadeem.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to Farooq Academy. Today we will discuss chapter number 3, book D2, exercise 3F. Now please open your textbook and you see in question number 1, again factorization. Factorize each of the following expressions. Question number 1, A part, x squared plus 6x plus 8. Now my dear friends, we are trying to make the factors. This is a quadratic equation. X squared, then x having power 0. So it means it is a perfect quadratic equation. What should we do? We have here, that is 8. So we have to make the factors. 4 2s are 8. And we find that 4 2s are 8, 4 and 6 becomes 6. So, after multiplication, you will get this. You have to make such kind of factors. After multiplication, you will get 8, and by addition or subtraction, you will get this. As we have discussed in earlier exercise, so the same methodology you should apply here, that is x squared, 4 2s are 8. 4 2s are 8, and after multiplication you will get 8, and subtraction or addition. So here the possibility is both the signs should be positive, because 4 plus 2 you will get 6. So here are the factors. So make the pairs, then take common, x plus 4, again you see here. So x plus 4 you can take common once again, so you will get, and write these two, x plus 2. So here is your result. Now similarly, if you see the question, other part of this question, for example, that is h part, x squared plus x minus 2. So make the factors, x squared by multiplication to 1s or 2, you can make the factors, that is 2 1s or 2. 2 1s or 2. We have to write by the same method. This is also by the same. But after subtraction, we will get plus 1. So the value of sign should be used of larger term. So it becomes positive. Plus 2 minus 1, you will get plus 1. So make the pairs. You take common, x can be taken as common, and minus 1, x plus 2. So again x plus 2 can be taken as common, x minus 1. So here is the result, x plus 2, x minus 1. So in a similar method, the question number 2, factorize. That is your A part, 2x squared plus 11x plus 12. We have to make the coefficient of x squared, as we have discussed previously. That is, we have to try our best that we have to make the coefficient of x squared should be 1. But if other digit is present here, so we should try to take the common from it. If you see the odd integer here, 11, so if we take 2 common, so it will create more difficulties for us. So we have to use another method in which we should multiply this with this one and take it in a mind that in multiplication we have to make this term. For example, 12 multiplied by 2, you will get 24. So keep 24 in your mind, that after multiplication you will get 24, and addition and subtraction you will get 11. So that's why we say that multiply that, we have to find the term. For example, 8 3s are 24, 12 2s are 24. Which factor is very much appropriate for this? If we adding this, you will get 14, but we don't need 14. If you subtract it, you will get 10. We don't need. But if we add this, you will get 11. So it means this factor is very much appropriate for this. So you make the factors 8 3s are 12. Write down the same one, that is plus 12. Now here are the factors, and you have to think on this step that which term you should make the positive. So here plus 11, so no need to think more. Okay, make the factors. So take common 2x, you will get x plus 4. Plus 3, you can take common, you will get x plus 4. So x plus 4 is present in both the terms. Take common again and write down these two terms like f. So here is your result. Similarly, another part of this question, that is your f part, see here, 5p squared plus 7p minus 6. Again, we have to make the coefficient of p squared should be 1. But if I take common 5, so here is the odd integer, so it will become 7 by 5, so it will create more difficulties for us to solve. So once again, by using the other method, that is multiplying this, and keep it in your mind, that is you need 5 6 are 30, so it should be in your mind that after multiplication you will get 30 and addition subtraction you will get 7. So make the factors, for example 5 6 are 30, and 15 2s are 30, and 10 3s are 30. But my dear students, you see, you need, after addition and subtraction you will get minus or plus 7p. Here you need plus 7p. If you take this 15 plus, it becomes 17, and minus, it becomes 13. We cannot use this. If you see this, 10 3s are 30. Okay, 10 minus 3 is 7, so there is a great possibility to use this. Think about this, 6 and 5, it becomes 11. After minus, you will get 1, so you cannot use this one. So these two are cancelled, so the appropriate factor is 10 3s. So make the factors, that is 10 3s are 30. And you need minus 30. And greater value sign plus 7, so you have to make it positive, because plus 10 minus 3 you will get plus 7, so sign should be used of greater value. So here are the perfect factors. So make the pairs, take common, and here you can take common, 10 3s are 30, but here you can take common 2p, because you can take 5 common, because 5 2s are 10. Here the possibility that you can take common, for example, that is your 5 2s are 10. Similarly, if you take common 3, you will get plus 2. So p plus 2 is common in both the terms, write down again, and 5p minus 3. So my dear students, here are the perfect squares, perfect factors. So coming to the next question, number 3. In question number 3, factorize each of the following. Again the same methodology you should use here, and factorize the question. For example, here the quadratic equation, and first of all you should think about this, that we have to make the coefficient of x square should be 1. So if you 4 take common from here, no other odd integer is here, so you can take common easily. So 4 you should take common, so it is your simplest form. Now after removing the coefficient of x square, and making it into one form. So now coefficient is 1, everything is okay. Make the factors. 2 ones are 2, after multiplication you will get 2, and after subtraction and addition you will get minus 1 when there is nothing, so it means here is minus. So greater sign should be used, so keep minus 2 same, it becomes positive because opposite sign subtraction. So after subtracting minus 2 you will get minus 1. So here are the factors. So take common from first pair, you will get x minus 2, and common from here x minus 2. So again you see here x minus 2 is common in both the terms, so take common again, so you can write f. So here is the result. So that is your answer. Similarly, another same part you should solve like this. For example, the j part I would like to solve for you. 35x squared plus 55x minus 30. So if you take common anything from it, it would be much better because we have to make that x square having coefficient less. So we can make the coefficient of x square 1. If it is not possible, then our second step is take common which can be taken easily. For example, 5 can be taken common from here, 7, and it becomes 11, and it becomes, so now you have taken 5 common, now your quadratic equation becomes like this. Now again the same methodology you should repeat, that keep in your mind that you have to multiply this, that is 7 6 are 42 minus 42, keep it in your mind, and we have to make the factor that after multiplication you will get 42, and addition subtraction you will get this one. So here is the 11. So make the factors. For example, 7 6 are 42, 14 3 are 42. So which factor is more appropriate for this? 7 and 6, 11. And if you add it, it will become 13. No need. And 14 threes are 42. If you subtract, you will get 11. So if you subtract it, you will get 1. So it is not appropriate. So we take this factor. So after factorization, you will see make the factors, that is 14x minus 3x minus 6, and you need the positive 11. So make this 14 as positive 1 and make the pairs and take the common. Here you have two pairs, take common 7x x plus 2 minus 3x plus 2. X plus 2 is common in these two terms, write down again, so you will get 7x minus 3. So here is your result. Now coming to the question number 4. Factorize the following expression where possible. A part 6a square b square minus 19ab minus 20. Again we have to make the quotient of a square b square, it should be 1, or if it is not possible then take common, but here is a odd factor 19, so it will create problem for us. So what should we do? We have to make the factors. Again keep in your mind after multiplication that you need the factors of minus 6006, 2s are 12. So you need after multiplication 120, and addition subtraction 90. So write down the first and last term by the same as we have discussed earlier, minus 20. So make the factors. So here is your factor, that is minus 24ab plus 5ab, because when you multiply this you will get 120, and addition subtraction you need this one, greater value sign should be used. So minus 24 plus 5 you will get minus 19. So make the pairs. So you take common, then you can take common as here 6ab, so you will get ab minus 4, and you take common from here plus 5, that is your ab minus 4. So ab minus 4 is common again, you write again and make this factor like this, 6a plus 5, here is your result. Another important and tough question I would like to solve for you, that you can understand it in a better and easy way. Question number 4, that is your J part. For example, 13hk plus 6 plus 5h square k square. So we can write this equation in quadratic form. For example, the square should be written first, then linear, and then constant. So for example, that can be written as, and plus 13 when there is no sign, so it means it is positive, and plus 6. So first of all we have to make that the square coefficient should be 1. We are trying to take the common, but here is an odd integer, so odd factor, so it will create problem. So what should we do? We have to keep in our mind that for multiplication you will get 30 and addition subtraction you will get 13. So make the pairs once again by the same methodology. 10 threes are 30, 15 twos are 30. Which factor is more appropriate? 10 and 3, 13, it is okay. If we say 15 and 2, 15 minus 2, you will get 13, it is also seem to be okay. If we plus it, so it becomes 17. If we plus it, if it becomes 13. But if we minus this, you will get 7. But both are the positive terms, here also you need positive. So it means if we take both positive, so it would be, if I take positive, so it becomes 17. So this is not the appropriate factor. So the appropriate factor is this one. So make 5h square k square, 10hk, 13hk plus 6. Both are positive, so no problem. Make the pairs and take the common from first pair, that is h, k, and 5 can be taken common. You will get h, k plus 5 twos are 10. So similarly, you can take common here from second pair, that is 3, so hk plus 3 twos are 6. Here hk plus 2, once again common, so write it f and make these two terms 5hk plus 3. So here is your result. So my dear students, we have completed exercise 3f, which will help you to solve these algebraic expressions. Thanks a lot. Thank you for watching.